What does degrowth mean? Degrowth means a slowdown of the economy. However, degrowth means also an improvement of the conditions of living of everybody, starting from those groups of people that do not meet basic living standards today. So degrowth is also an improvement of living conditions for everybody. Degrowth, in fact, is often associated with a process of liberation from the obsession of economic productivity, and therefore the making of space for creativity, care, health, education, well-being.